Like let's say follow-up cases of last month where the patient has already been diagnosed.